How to check and update your camera's software version. Get new features and optimize your GoPro performance. Always keep it up to date with the latest camera software. First, to know the latest firmware release for your GoPro, go to GoPro.com Update Hero and check the latest firmware version released for your GoPro Hero. Now to check your camera's software version, power it on, and on the startup screen the version number will be displayed briefly. Another way to find out what firmware version GoPro is running, it is from the GoPro application. Download the GoPro app for desktop or mobile. Then when we launch the application and create an account, we can verify if the GoPro Hero has an update software version available. Plug your Hero to the computer and turn it on. And if an update with the latest release is available, you should see this blue button. Click on it to download and install, read the release notes and firmware license and update. If you get stuck in the update loader, probably the GoPro wasn't bound. Connect the GoPro to the computer and power it up. You can also manually update your GoPro, register the number of GoPro series and then receive in your email account the firmware link. Thanks for watching, and as always, see you in the next videos. Cheers.